Hello. Good evening. And welcome to another race about to do. This is the definitely not the WTNT. Seems like some sort of weird in joke. Anyway, it's two laps around the greatest London flat. Which I think I did this last week, Paul Dixon. I think Nozaki is here. He's an awesome A rider. My friends probably all hate me after being nasty to them at lunchtime. Oh, Huygens. That's nice. Oh, Fernandez. I think it's multi-category. Mass start. We'll go off together. Have fun. We'll go down to... Hey, Andrew. Sam, how you doing? Darren! Sam and Jenkins. I did. I'm putting the mass start thing. Well, I didn't write to you specifically. I was sort of expecting you to join, but... Oh. Second race of the day. Let's spin up and go. These are coming at us from the left. That's Salim, he was in last week. See, you know, Zaki. Everybody looks safely on. A couple hanging off the back, but I think I'll be alright. You're hammering your ass with a massage gun. Sounds fun. Oh no, those ones at the back haven't got on. Fire off the front. I've got a new chain today, it arrived. But I haven't fitted it yet. As you can hear from the clunking, which continues to bother me. Oh, where's my draft gauge gone? I can't see my draft gauge. Oh, some dudes are going after this guy. Only A's though, maybe I should let him go. I think it's on the ace. Oh no, it's Felice in there. Oh no, he's in this group. Ooh, sprinting over. I Definitely wanted to make that split. Oh, now he's leading the chase. Hutchinson, another beast sprinting. What are they doing? Only 53 kilometres to go, guys. Oh, no, Zaki is here. Swift Power is only showing four of us. Four of the bees. And Hutchinson ain't one of them. Very good. Yeah. Something nice to tell. Nozaki dropped. Oh, he keeps getting dropped. Now he can sprint back on. The sprinting bees are all dropped. They might make it back on if this cruise breezes up. So we have Engard. Well, can't see Engard into the far. The bees really need to get their act together before we catch on. Hey Lee, how you doing? You racing much, Lee? Haven't seen you around. Oh yeah, Engard is on Zwift power, I can see him. And he's an absolute beast. He's got 4.3 20 minutes. He's got a 13.1 15 seconds. And I'm on my second race of the day. Wow. Gosh, he's very impressive. There's a good draft there by the looks of it. Do have a bike choice over him, I think. It's definitely a disc wheels course. Thank you. We'll move from Clementine. Bit of a counter here, is there? Guard looks a little bit too watchful unless he's hoping to get in a breakaway, but can't see a two-man breakaway working here. It's two bees, I might have to worry. I mean the bee, not so much. So in there. Making a move with the feather down the hill. Made some moves look so stupid that they might help, but that didn't look like one of them. Yeah, they will not be expecting you on that race. What's Ingard doing? Got excessive injuries to burn. Just a little ramp coming out of here. When is your ride? Is it May? I'm doing my charity thing that weekend as well. I'm doing kilometres for kids. It's General Elos, which is organising. So we're doing 3 hours of streaming. I don't know what yet though. I haven't decided what I'm going to do for three bloody hours streaming. I don't really like biking, really. I prefer my garage, I think. No, when you mentioned it, I did consider it, but I haven't got the fitness. Or the bike. And I am doing the Cavendish for Kiddos thing. This is a bit of a dull bit, I think. But the dull bit, I mean, in a way, that will help me because I do my maximum drafting. Me and Nozaki, right at the back. And, so I'm gaining efficiency on all these, on, I suppose it's just Engard. Let's have a look. So Engard currently is done. It's averaged 3.7 and I've averaged 3.3, but it's probably got better endurance than me, so it kind of works either way as well. And that guy pushed out the side. We're on your line, it's out the side. If you do find yourself in that position, you've just got to ease off the power and the space will open up. You know, even if you have to get to the back, space will open up and then it will put you in the draft. It won't push someone out. It'll, unless you just steered that way. Hey Paul, how you doing? I'm sticking with Paul. I've had enough of this Paul Paolo thing. It says Paul, I'm saying Paul. Hey Peter, how you doing? Sorry I missed your early comments. Oh, something's gone. Oh, didn't even notice that. Reading the comments in this boring bit of the race. Oh, was it you who beat me here last week, Paul? I think it was, wasn't it? Oh, I'm glad you're not here. The end guy's right in the wind now, chasing this A down for some reason. Going to provoke a reaction, I feel. Oh, Ingard's going again. Why is he chasing these A's though? Nozaki might jump over if he gets bored. No one wants to go. I could stay away. Maybe should have gone and tried harder. Now it's following. Thank you. Right, let's wait for the to race. But we have the escalator. Feather. Oh, wonder why he didn't use his feather earlier. Oh, he's a bad loser as well. Lovely. Thank you. Constant wattage! I'm being accused of constant wattage! Oh my god! Oh, I can't be on with that toy down. Enough going on. Sorry, Matt. I usually do, as you know. Need to calm down. Whew. Steph here? Hey, Steph, how you doing? Thank you. No, I'm using fewer watts than Nozaki. Oh no, he's using fewer watts, but I'm using fewer watts per kilogram. He's very light. Oh yeah, I forgot about the vape. Always menthol, always does the job. It's a flavour for any occasion. The discerning cyclist flavour. Oh, I need to eat. a long time to get drop back into sea, Darren. The only way you can do it is work on your 6 minute power, I suggest. Oh, your Z-Max probably over as well. You seem to be coming in the top half of races, so, you know, not everyone can win, man. Especially if you, you know, your endurance is better than your punch. Punch that wins races. But it's endurance that pushes you up, unfortunately. Always likely to be the case with a long distance runner. Look at Nozaki, what a pro. Second towel. I wish the gradient would give you a percentage. JD and I were talking about it last night. Source gives you, sorry, a decimal place. Definite advantage to see an extra digit. I mean, anyone, you know when you're riding up a 0.4% compared to riding down a 0.4%. Yeah, that's true actually. But you don't know whether it's minus 0.1 or minus 0.4. I don't know if it is on zeros, is it? Because it'd be switching colours all the time. And to be fair, I think I can feel it. I think I've got used to feeling it, and I often find myself not pedaling on like the false descent. Like here, I think this is down. Now it's up. Flat. Slightly downish. Upish. I can definitely feel it. Okay, across the bridge, down the escalator, into Richmond Park. Your trajectory has been higher than anybody else's, don't forget that, so... your body can only improve so much so quickly. The limb's taking off. Oh, no, it's not. What is he doing? Oh, I don't like pedaling downhills. Too strong. Oh, down. All wasted. Gone again. Man, escalator. Can't push forever down. It's going to come to an end eventually. thank God. Oh man. Nozaki doesn't even leave, like me being in front of him for a second. Just like anyone being in front of him, not just me. Behind him, sorry. The better you are, the further you can hand back. I'm not sure I'm going to make it up here. Not much left at all. Fumes! Has he dropped out? Looks like it. I've lost all motivation now. Now the guard's out. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. I'm guessing he was fried from his effort up the escalator. He was too embarrassed to see me beat him after he accused me of cheating with no evidence. Come on! Come on! I should have stuck on to him. I wanted to be slow. Weaving about a lot, so live, isn't he? Thank you. Come on, go big Batemans. You lost, not me. I'll bring him back for you. There you go. Nice little lift. Off you go then, Zaggy. Boom! Take off, Bateman. Oh, perfect ending. I love that. Yeah! I made him lose, and I won. Not much better than that. Yeah, there's some nice little bits. Mr. Slim says, woo! Yeah, some nice little bits. Yeah, the hills weren't quite big enough to make a split happen, but certainly wore people out. I don't know whether my move was any good or not. Got away from him both times, he caught both times. Just the way the numbers work out and, you know, how far you can go. And, you know, I just didn't have any more to push it, and there wasn't any hill anyway. So it would have been fairly likely to be wasted. But, yeah, nice little kaboom. And, again, reassuring that if I was pushed up into A, then I could still find a race I'm competitive in. Okay. Thanks for joining on. Great chat. And I will see you anon.